Hey y'all, welcome to Social Corner. I'm Avery here with Christina, and today we'll be commemorating actor Luke Perry.
Mm-hmm. It is such a sad time for me. I think he is one of the best out there. He is one in the longest running show, Beverly Hills 90210.
The very
classic one.
Yeah.
Oh, he is such a snack. I'm so sad he's gone, but he has done so much in his life. So we are here to commemorate him and everything that he has done. So today he is also known for playing Archie's father in the CW hit series,
Fred. And this Riverdale. This is actually where I knew him from. I know our generation's 90210, but mm-hmm. I didn't really know, you know, theirs, yeah. the older one. So it was very, like, taking back. And he's like the foundation of this, of Riverdale.
Mm-hmm.
He grounds this one. Mm-hmm. And so it's so sad because I love seeing Archie's dad. Like, he's one of my favorite characters.
I know. I enjoyed, especially the first two seasons that I was watching. I don't have the CW, so I haven't been able to keep up on
Netflix.
The third season on Netflix. Yes, I can't wait for it to come out.
I know.
But he was definitely one of the biggest characters on the show, I feel.
And he even looks good in wrinkles. I mean, what the heck is that about?
I know. It's so...
And Luke Perry, his name and his look, he just looks like mm-hmm. a good, like scruffy country singer.
Yes. No, definitely.
Well, yes. And then two of his, you know, co-stars mm-hmm. Have commemorated him on social media. And it's just really nice. Lily Reinhart, who plays Betty Cooper, mm-hmm. and then the one and only Leonardo.
I know. I was shocked. I didn't know they worked together before, so that was really cool to see.
I know. Well, that is all the time we have for now. Next up, we discuss the Jordan Woods situation. Don't go anywhere.